Joshua knows that the wilderness is not where he wants to be. It's not where God intends him to be. He knows that in the wilderness, the place of contentment, complaints, and convincing, that's where he's going to die unless he goes into the place that God has for him. Joshua has been surrounded his whole life with people who haven't known the fullness of God's covenant relationship. They've just been wandering. And God says, I have so much more for you. Oh, the power of the cross. And I believe that today there's a church that is ready to step out of the comfortable, out of the regular, out of the ordinary, out of the wilderness, and into a place of covenant relationship where his spirit is our victory, where we walk in his spirit, where his spirit is our power day in and day out, where we face battles and we face Jericho walls. But when we walk in the spirit, we have victory. His word said, I will give you every place that you step foot in. And we have victory as apostolic believers who believe that we are walking in the power of his spirit.